So I found this wrapping paper to use instead of ordinary printing paper, because printing paper is relatively thick. Now what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna cut it out in sheets. An A4 size paper is 21 by 29.7 centimeters. Maybe not entirely wide enough, but it'll do. So on to making the last one. Yeah. Unfortunately, I happen to have to make it with green paper. These three needs to I can see these still needs to be kept a little bit. So now just leave these for a little bit. So these are ready to be printed on, but before I do that, I would like to do a little test, because I did an earlier test on some other wrapping paper. See? And what concerns me is these black traces on the ends of the paper. So I want to make sure that if I print a whole bunch on printing paper, that the next paper doesn't pull black ink across. Very first, I'll do a test on these two excess printing papers. If they pull the black ink across the paper with them, then I'm gonna have to print them one by one, and then good. That's how it's supposed to be. There you go. So let's see how that pans out. Cannot print Right, so that certainly wasn't the best result. And now I have no more sheets to test on. So I think I'm just gonna have to put these in, hope for the best, and do them one at a time. Okay, it's going better. Okay, so change of plans. I'm just gonna print it on the white paper, and then it's gonna be very thick. This, okay. 21 pages. There you go. And print. All right. So there we go, 21 sheets of all the days from February 1st until December 31st. So now I just need to cut all the individual leaves out. And nonetheless, I managed to finished cutting. I just need to glue them together. I think two rows. That just might be the way to do it. Right. And,